not real. I just feel like it was real.
A young Naples Marine was found dead from carbon monoxide poisoning while serving in North Carolina. Today, Ivan Garcia's family and friends remembered his life with a funeral. More than 200 people were there to honor the Laly High School grad. NBC2's Ryan Arbogast talked with his family about the legacy he leaves behind.
Ivan Garcia's family says first and foremost, he's a lover.
He'd give you a hug and you'd feel it in your heart.
A hero.
He fought for us. He fought for our nation.
A bit of a jokester.
He knew how to make you laugh any time of the day.
But most importantly, he's a role model.
He cared for others around him every day, every week, every year, every time.
Whether you knew 23-year-old Ivan Garcia or not, it's impossible to miss how much the 2019 Laly High School graduate impacted our community. From the massive show of law enforcement support during Monday night's procession, to this morning's funeral services, attended by hundreds who never met the young man a day in their lives.
He was loved by everybody.
Rosalie Garcia raised Ivan like her own ever since he came to Naples from the Dominican Republic as a young boy. She says the entire family was floored when they heard the news that Ivan was found dead alongside two other young Marines in a car at a gas station in North Carolina last month. A medical examiner determined all three had passed due to carbon monoxide poisoning.
When you got the news that he passed away, you're like, oh, he's gonna come back for sure. But as soon as you see him in the casket, that when you realize he's actually gone.
To show their support for Ivan Garcia, hundreds of family and friends showed up to his funeral this morning wearing this shirt, showing Ivan on the front and on the back his most prized possession, as well as the words, Forever 23.
I came up with 23 Forever because Ivan was born May 23rd. We got the news that he passed July 23rd. He was 23 years old and we are in 2023. So for me, we're 23 forever.
Garcia was buried just a short distance away at Palm Royale Cemetery with full military honors. His family says even now, he's a bright light that will shine long after today. Reporting local today in East Naples.
He had so much love.
Ryan Arbogast, NBC2.
If you thought July was